why you gotta buy me something to show me you love me. When did we start expressing our feelings with money? I mean, who don't like nice things, but you know what I mean, yeah, you know what I mean, don't ya? I wouldn't be if the tap stopped running. She said, I don't need grand gestures, no.
Touching my soul is your obsession. Makes me feel talking. When did we let money speak and for love become common? I mean, who don't like nice thing, but you know what I mean, but you know what I mean, don't you? Pass the words out and go deal with nothing. She said, I don't need grand gestures, no. Touching my soul is your obsession. Makes me feel.
Your moments, Burberry or a Bentley, no, just sugar in my tea. Well, do I feel
expensive?
As you folks see by the little slit here, Expensive by Andy Grammer and Pentatonix. There we go. Trying to get the camera to focus. Yeah, more or less it's going to do. Yeah, so honestly, I've been a fan of Andy Grammer since about 2011 when he kind of released his first big single that really blew up the pop charts, which was Keep Your Head Up. And ever since then, he's honestly put out really consistent music. And Pentatonix, honestly, besides, you know, the Warblers from Glee, they're actually one of, like, probably the most well-known a cappella groups of all time. So, you know, when the two merge together, it's going to be magic. So, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to wrap up this drum cover for this week. Thanks so much for tuning in. And do me a favor, comment below if you want me to cover a certain song that you like. I might give it a listen because mostly I play these off of Spotify. So, as long as they're mostly on Spotify, I'll be able to find them. So, let me know what you think down below. And until next time, Jelly Manny with kindness, keep it real. See you next week, everybody. Peace.